our grade 9 band. We call it a junior band, and it's made up of students in primarily grade 9. We have a couple students that are in grade 8 that are in like their third-ish year of playing because they were an elementary band as well. So we have just spent a quarter with each other in class, and this is the end result. Hopefully we'll get a little bit of time to play later in the year, but this is pretty much their course. The next song we're going to play is Friend Like Me.
Song right here.
Yeah? Ah. Shh. All right. Hello, this is Marcia. December. I've had a really great time working with this group. It's been a lot of fun, and I'm really excited to perform some of these pieces with them tonight. The next piece we are doing is I Want It That Way. You may have heard it before.
Thank you. York Jam.
So we are going to do the best we can with Hooked on a Feeling. It's going to start out with some interesting sound effects. Here we go. I'm going to be back here, okay? One, two, one, two, three, and.
Ooga, chaka, ooga, 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 chaka, ooga, 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 chaka, ooga, 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 chaka, ooga, 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 ooga,
Okay, that is our last song from our junior band. We hope you enjoyed that group, and hopefully you're going to see another group coming up next. Hello, welcome to our winter concert, recording, performance, whatever you would like to call it. These students are in grade 8. They've been rehearsing for with their instruments that they have now for 2.5 weeks. So it's a very condensed or a short period of time to be putting all of this together, but they've been working really hard, and I'm really excited to share all of their hard work with you today. My name is Skye Eriksen, and I'm Rebekah Bell's student teacher this term. It's been a pleasure and a privilege to work with these students throughout the past few weeks. And our first piece that we are going to play for you today is called Lightly Row, so please enjoy.
Thank you. Okay, our last piece for you today is Jingle Bells. They have been working really, really hard on this piece. It's not an easy one for, especially for a group that's only been rehearsing together for a few weeks. So we are quite excited to share Jingle Bells with you. And thanks so much for watching and being here with us for this performance. Thank you so much, and this is Jingle Bells.
Thank you. our next piece that we have for you today is Parable by Andy Beck. Please enjoy. Please enjoy We Need a Little Love.